Until very recently, the railway systems of Iran and Turkey were quite separate, and it was impossible to travel by rail between the two countries. At last, in 1972, or was it 1973, a link was built, making it possible for the first time to travel by train from Tehran or even further east, right through to Europe. At Lake Van in eastern Turkey, the train goes aboard a ferry boat, and for 4 hours you travel across the lake. All aboard? Yes, we're all aboard. Before departing, let's just take a quick look at the ruins of the old Armenian town of Van. There it is, perched on a rock. Looks picturesque. A pity there isn't time to take a closer look. Did you say it takes 4 hours to cross the lake? In that case, we shall arrive at the other side in the late afternoon. We've arrived at Tatvan on the western side of the lake, and we shall dock in a few minutes. Five, four, three, two, one, zero.